Finding out what had happened after walking through there had made me feel very uncomfortable, as there's a blatant disregard of human emotions in this facility. Management could have released those employees affected by offering voluntary time off so that they did not need to use their own time, but nope, that did not happen, said an Amazon employee at the warehouse who works the day shift. They requested to remain anonymous for fear of retaliation. This is the wealthiest.